Hey guys, today we'll learn how to rename your PC. So the first method is to get to your settings and then get to about, and here we can see we can rename it. Type any name you want to. The other method is to get to your command prompt, and here type this command. I'll share you in the description. Once it's done, you just have to run this command. So as we can see, we can rename it by this command and also from the setting menu. I hope you have learned how to rename your PC. Thank you for watching.